God bless you, Syracuse. We love you. Thank you so much.